Okay, today we're going to talk about Odette. This is by Malaysian artist from Johor, Evangelion, and produced by Inch Lab, a Malaysia-based toy production company. This is their very first release. So Odette is inspired by the very romantic ballet musical Swan Lake. She is a beautiful princess who is under a spell of an evil sorcerer, and now she's just waiting for a vow of true love to break the spell. You can read a short story at the back of the box. Okay, let's take a look at the packaging. It's designed to look like a book, and when you open the cover, you can see all that through the window. Now let's check out the figure, see how it looks like. Okay, so it comes with an accessory. It's a red flower, and then there is Odette herself in the box. Let's take out the flower to have a look. There's a magnet at the back. Okay, let's take a look at Odette. This is the pearl white colorway. It's the first one that they release, and it's made with soft vinyl. So this figure comes with one articulation, which is between the head and neck, and the paint job is pretty clean with this pearl white effect. It seems like it made with pearl itself. Okay, you can attach the flower on her head with the magnet. There is total of 3 points, one on each side and the other one is on top of her head. You can even play with the flower by twisting it. You can tell straight that this is designed by Evangelione based on the eyes. Oops. Here is Alice, inspired by Alice in the Wonderland. So this is the straight comparison between a handmade doll by Evangelion and the soft vinyl version. So they managed to capture the signature eyes, just like how she saw it. Being her handmade is super limited, it's good that her fans get to own her design in soft vinyl form right now. Okay, photos time. And there are 150 pieces released for the first colorway. Stay tuned for the future releases. We will include the links for artist information in the description box below. And for more updates, you may join our Facebook group, My Toy Hoard. Thank you for watching our very first video. Until next time, keep hoarding.